Many of these people are sociopathic people with emotional problems, low self-esteem, a lot of anger, a lot of hate, looking for somebody to blame for their own failures or their own problems.